So, big day for Canada Goose today. We're going to move him to the pond. I'm going to make you carry him in case he does a poo. Okay. So we know his wing is looking really good. And we're going to give him some more space. Let's do it, see what he thinks. So hopefully he'll splash around and really enjoy being in the water. See what happens. What do you think, chap? He's testing the water. Gonna go for a swim? Go on, the ducks are encouraging you. There we go. It's amazing, you see how waterproof his head is when he puts his head underwater like that.